Where the hell are you going?
Marcus, that way.
Get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me.
Nothing I can't handle.
Nice work.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time? John!
I need your help.
John!
The drone, now this. Just my luck.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
You could join us.
That's all we can carry. Let's go.
Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here.
We can't bring him back with us. It's too dangerous.
They come with us.
I know where you can find more spare parts.
What do you mean?
The trucks. They're full of bio components. They run on autopilot, but they can be driven manually with a key.
Where is this key?
Down there, in the control station. There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
This is a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky.
Wait here. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, go without me.
Marcus.
I'm coming with you.
No, I'm going alone. It's not worth it for both of us to risk losing our lives.
Goddamn dogs. What the fuck are they barking at?
Could be the weather. They don't like storms.
Yeah, I was gonna take...
Don't move, asshole! Holy shit! It's the alarm! Hurry!
We need to move.
We have to get to that fence!
You are committing a class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police. Stay where you are.
It's too late. If we go back, we'll be killed too.
You are committing a class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police. Stay where you are.
How do you feel?
What happened?
North went back to save you. We managed to get away before the humans arrived.
Okay, where's John?
He didn't make it.
We had to leave our bags. We didn't bring back much.
There won't be enough to save everyone.
Feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
Oh, boy.
Welcome to Ian Club.
Connor! The fuck are you doing?
Coming, Lieutenant.
By the way, Gavin's in there, too.
Oh, great. Dead body in?
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're wasting your time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been a rough play.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something. What happened?
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again. And again.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
Where did the other android go? Did it say anything?
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
If you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. It's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything. Did you know the victim?
Lieutenant, can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Club wishes to request experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness. Let's try this one.
This better be...
see anything. I made a mistake somewhere. It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. Where? How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know which direction it took. I just need to find another android on its path. Nothing. Blue-haired Tracy didn't come this way. I know where it went. Follow me.
Fucking A. This is crazy. Wait. I'll take it from here. Too late. Christ, look at them. They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out.
That man broke the other Tracy. I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again. Make me forget about the humans. Their smell of sweat. And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
Probably better this way.
Xbox 400 Android reported to have attacked its owner in a Detroit suburb is still at large. Police appeared to lose its trail after a close encounter with investigators. The Android's description has been shared with all local law enforcement, and the investigation is ongoing.
The Arctic conflict has escalated to new heights this morning. We have just learned that the USS Iowa, a destroyer class
submarine patrolling
in the region, is reported to have disappeared after
it's slowing us down.
President Warren immediately called
but at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
The White House. With the world on the brink of war, this incident could well be the spark that lights the fuels.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice.
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here.
Over there. We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. This place is falling apart. It's not going to be easy to find shelter.
Thank you.
I'll handle this. Here we go.
Find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
Some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry. Alice? Do you think we'll be like them someday?
I don't know how to be like them, Alice. I've never been a part of a family. But maybe we can be our own family. Be happy in our own way.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on. Let's get you to bed. Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a knight who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but deep down, she knew she couldn't. Then, she met a robot who was programmed to obey orders, but felt for once that she should disobey. So they decided to run away together. To escape the shadow that haunted that house. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they were so brave that they escaped all of them. Along the way, they met a gentle giant who promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Good night, Alice. Sleep tight.